Hello students, here is page number 18, okay, and now we are on the first line, a little bit of fun. Look at the chart you completed on page number 9 and tell. On the page number 9, we have completed the chart from 1 to 100. We should observe that and we should write, give the answers of following question. In the numbers from 10 to 100, in the numbers from 10 to 100, okay, it starts from 10. How many times do we see the digit 5 in the tens place? Okay, in the tens place, how many times do we see the digit 5? From the number 10 to 100, how many times do we see digit 5 on tens place? Okay, tens place means what? This is tens place and this one is units place. So on the first position, how many times we can see the 5? So we will count it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Here is 6060. We don't want 6, we want 5 on tens place. So 50 to 59 means there are 10 numbers. We have written here 10. Write those numbers in your notebook, means 50 to 59 you should write it here. In the numbers from 10 to 99, children, here they have given us number from 10 to 100. But now they are asking us to observe from 10 to 99. Okay. How many times do we see the digit 0 in the units place? From the number 10 to 99, 100 is not there. Okay, 10 to 99, how many times do we see digit 0 on units place? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And we have the time limit, the number limit till 99. So 100 will not come. 10 to 90 means how many numbers? 9 numbers. Write those number in your notebook. Write the place value of the underlined digit. Here is the number 16 and they have underlined to the number 6. We have to write down the place value of 6. The place value of 6 is what? 6, because 6 is at units place. So whatever the number is there on the units place as it is, we will write it. Next number is 48. Underline is there to the number 4. So what we call it? 48. So the place value of 4 is 40. The next number is 54. Underline is there to the number 4. Okay. So it is on units place. So as it is 4, we will write it. Our next number is 77. Now here also 7 and here also 7. But this 7 we call it as 70 and this 7 we call it as only 7. So 77. Underline is there to the first 7 and we call it as 70. So we have written here 70. 82. Underline is there to the number 2. So as it is, we will write the place value of 2 is 2. 91. Underline is there to the number 9. So what is the, what we can read it? 91. So 90. Write the number from its expanded form. Okay. Children, already they have given here the expanded form and we should add and we should write down the real number. 70 plus 8, 78. 60 plus 1, 61. 90 plus 7, 97. 80 plus 0 is 80. Fill in the blank spaces. Children, they have given here one chart and we have to fill it with numbers. So here they have given us 10, 1. 10 plus 1 is 11. So we have written here 11. They have written here 52. Okay, and we have to write its expanded form. 52. Here they have already written 50. So 2 is remaining. We will write here 2. Next number is 98. They have given here 8. So what remains? 90. 76. Now we have to write down here in the form of tens and units. So here they have written written for us 76 means 7 tens and how many units? 6 units. Here they have given us the answer 4 tens and 0 units means 4 tens 4 and 0 units 0 40. Okay, and the last number is 87. They have given here 7 units. Now what remain? 8. 8 is at which place? Tens place. So 8 tens and 7 units. Children, please write down page number 18 in your notebook.